it's Coutinho. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. He's taking on the lot of them. Driving on, he could shoot. There and just couldn't get out. Going through, Hector Bellerin, and the shot!